I finally made it to Vans Beach. I've been seeing a lot of other YouTubers here, and I thought it's kind of cool to finally be here. I got my favorite girl with me. Although the rocks are all in the water and she's wearing tennis shoes and it's cold and it's not very nice, but the water is beautiful and the beach is great and a lot of families out today, and it's kind of fun on a Monday morning.
Yeah.
And yeah, I already found a few little rocks, so we'll keep looking and share what we find with you. Again, it would disappear in a tumbler.
Yeah.
Interesting little mud stone. A bunch of minerals in it.
Yeah.
It's
cool. It's like a picture of a beach. It's like you're looking down at a beach.
I think I'll save it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
little bit.
Yeah.
A little one. Any? Not a keeper, but kind of neat to find. That's Sleeping Bear, right? Sleeping Bear Star South.
What treaty?
That's Sleeping Bear Dunes, right?
Because
there's the islands.
Oh, yes, it is south of
there's the two islands, and there's the...
Yeah.
Not too much farther south than here.
Yeah.
That's a heck of a... That's a heck
there's
of a dune down
this,
to the... That looks pretty steep.
Huh?
That looks pretty steep.
Yeah. That might be what that is.
Everybody.
But it's all part of it, yeah.
Oh, I think I found a... Kinda. Found a heart rock for you.
Aww.
Found one. A little bit.
Yeah.
Need a little more work. Bit of a bust, especially after the success of Christmas Cove, but it was still fun and keep a look, and we did find a few Leland Blues, so but now it's time to head back towards home a little south. I think we're gonna stop in Manistee or something and get some lunch. Holiday. Thanks for joining us. We'll catch you next one. Bye.